Hello, fanatics, crazy Russian dad. It's okay that I'm showing to you both of my hands because I'm not driving. Did you watch the Olympics? You know, the opening ceremony. It was quite inspiring. It's in Korea, and I learned that it's a beautiful country. They have like dragons and children and tigers and lots of dancers and like drumming. They have cool hats. Like, it was very educational. I went to Korea once. I went to Seoul for work. They sent me to talk to clients. We drank soju. It doesn't matter. Family channel. So opening ceremony, nice. Olympic spirit, you know, visiting dignitaries and all that. And then there is parade of nations where like each team walks and they carry the flag and it's very patriotic and actually beautiful and inspiring. This time it was cold, so people were wearing those like warm uniforms. I think the best uniform went to Italy. That's what I would say. Like, if this was a competition, I would say Italy won. It was designed by Armani. Everybody else not so good. Some of the nations, I won't tell you which ones, I think they just bought their uniforms at Walmart. And speaking of Walmart, the American team, I don't know people, like, I don't know who designs their stuff. As usual, they were wearing a Russian flag, which was good because there was no Russian flag. Oh yeah, and they had those gloves. Have you seen the gloves? Oy, gewalt. Those gloves, I don't know whose idea this was. Is this like to hint that we're like a nation of cowboys and cowgirls? Completely ridiculous. Somebody should be fired for this, okay? But I guess this is America. Even if we dress stupidly, we're still America. We're still okay. We're still like sticking our faces like this, like Lindsay Vonn, you know, into the camera. She's prettier than me, I agree. And then there was this OAR. What is OAR? You'd think it was like Oahu or maybe like a proud island nation of Oceania. Not so. These were the poor Olympic athletes from Russia. Basically Russia, but under like this Olympic flag. It was so sad, okay? This is like where I came from, and I know about the doping scandals and everything. It was just sad to see these people in like white uniform carrying white flag. It was like they were surrendering or something. I don't know. That's not what I want to see from Russia. Okay, it's just too sad. I don't want to talk about this. And please, people, do not start commenting on Russia's absence, okay? This is very political. So, like, opening ceremony, nice. And then also, I think the night before, they showed figure skating. Americans don't like figure skating, but people from, like, Russia and Europe and maybe other places too, you know, we like figure skating. At least I like watching figure skating. So anyhow, this American figure skater, Nathan Chen or something, like, he didn't have the best night. He fell a bunch of times, but so did the other men and women. It was hard, you know, first night on the ice, of course. There's, like, nerves involved in everything. But those NBC commentators, you know, the moment he was done, he was still like dripping with sweat. They like stick the microphone into his mouth and they say, okay, Nathan, my God, what a disaster. How did this happen? Like, it was not bad enough that like 3 billion people watched him fall on the ice. Like, this freaking commentator says, well, how does it feel, Nathan, for you to let your team down so badly, huh? This guy is like, what, 16, 17 years old? I'm just glad that he had enough presence of mind, like, not to hit this lady. And then again, she goes on the offensive and says, so, Nathan, like, are you going to bounce back from this? Like, unbelievable. I would have probably punched that lady. But then again, if it were me, I would never make it to the Olympics. Not in figure skating, at least. Maybe for seniors. Maybe bagel eating. Nathan Chen, if you're watching This is Crazy Russian Dad, relax. Don't listen to those NBC commentators. They're idiots. They have never been on ice. They have never faced that pressure. Good luck to you and good luck to all the athletes and good luck to all the people who are watching my awesome channel. Do not forget to like my page and subscribe on YouTube, okay? Thank you and good night.